Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about a common issue. In today's world, people don't like to struggle or face problems. But we all like to have a happy and smooth life. Do you like to struggle? No. But today, I would like to remind you about the importance and a good result of struggle in our life through a short story. Struggling will make you stronger. Upon a time, a man found a butterfly that was starting to hatch from his cocoon. The man sat down and watched the butterfly for hours as it struggled to force itself through a tiny hole. Then it suddenly stopped making progress and looked like it was stuck. Therefore, the man decided to help the butterfly out. He took a pair of scissors and cut off the remaining bit of the cocoon. The butterfly then emerged easily, although it had a swollen body and small, shriveled wings. Now, the butterfly tried to fly, but it was not possible. It had a swollen body with small, shriveled wings. The man thought nothing of it, and he sat down there and waiting for the wings to enlarge to support the butterfly. However, but that never happened. See, the butterfly spent the rest of its life unable to fly, crawling around with small wings and a swollen body. It is so painful, right? Because now it is not possible for this butterfly to fly and to enjoy this world. Despite the man's kind heart, he didn't understand that the restricting cocoon and the struggle needed by the butterfly gave itself for flying. Once it was free. Did you understand why we face struggle in our life? Yes, it is for making us stronger than ever. So keep going, everything will come into you.